Okay, so it's Friday, day two for the coffee shop. I'm waiting for the car to warm up. -13 degrees, feels like -3. So yeah. So I'm kind of tired this morning. I didn't sleep that well, so we'll see how it goes. I'm going to be dragging a little today. So, next stop, coffee shop. So here's my update. There's that. I did the border around it. Here's the junk bot in progress. Pretty much took all these stencils and just spray painted it, like, all different colors to try to make a little depth. And then this will get a black frame around it like that. I started a flannel shirt on this one, but I don't like it. So, flannel shirt review done tomorrow. I'm gonna do it red. Really needs to pop into like a white and a blue, and it didn't pop at all. So, just a third one right here. Like Elway Jetson robot boy thing. The rocket boy just wasn't working. Painted over him. Made the background look like space. Some mountains and some weird ground. So I'll redo that and then I'll repaint the little rocket boy. Everything on the outside of the black thick line is getting painted. I suggested a gray color just to make everything else pop.
So that's it for today. Pooped. Too much spray paint. So I'm out of here.
It's Saturday. It'll be day three painting at the coffee shop. Me and Ben slept in the guest room because Autumn's not feeling well. This is actually my old bed before me and Autumn started living together. And it's super firm, something I really like about it. But I don't think Finn liked it. Finn didn't sleep very well last night. Guess I'm gonna get moving, go paint some more.
I'm gonna need a jacket.
My frozen water bottle from yesterday. Frozen solid.